try going to the close connection. Octopus hands. And leaders, you're going to want to extend a little bit more.
And follow the extended shoulder blade up a little bit.
So these, we get into the close connection, you can shift weight, get used to it. We're not doing this. We're not doing this. In fact, the posture we have into leaning slightly forward. We keep slightly forward. And it's our right side that's connecting. And I'm just slightly twisting. Because if I'm worried about this, I'm just slightly twisting, but not like this, just basics into the Virya, into 180, and one, two, and slide out, step, step, facing each other. Feet stacked on top of the bottom. And homework for you if you can get to it. Practice. I switch this one. And change. And then next week you'll actually go to counterbalance. Okay, leave me there.